Hi, I'm Dr. Anna Garrett, and I help busy professional women find natural solutions for their hormone imbalances so they can feel at home in their skin again. And today, I'd like to talk about a topic that I get lots and lots of questions about, and that is, what is the best dosage form for hormones for me? So I'm not actually going to talk about the drugs themselves and the benefits, but I'm going to talk about the dosage forms that these products come in, so that you can make an educated decision about what you think is best for you. So let's start with progesterone. Progesterone comes in topical cream and oral capsules. And the oral capsules are best for women who are having problems with insomnia, because as the product goes through your liver, it makes metabolites, one of which helps you sleep. So that's a situation where that is a better choice than the cream. For the cream, it works great for just about everything else. And so it's available over the counter, it's easy to find, it comes in a number of different strengths, and you just apply it to an area of thin skin once or twice a day. And that is, it's very simple and straightforward. The only thing you need to be aware of with that is that it needs to say USP progesterone on the label. Don't get one that says wild yam cream, because that's not going to work as well. So let's move on to testosterone. Testosterone is not commercially available for women in the United States. Women need about a tenth of the dose that men need, so no one has undertaken making that for women, and a men's product is going to have way more than you need. So you either have to have that compounded by a compounding pharmacy with a prescription, or many doctors now do testosterone pellet insertions. And the pellets are about the size of a grain of rice, and they have testosterone in the pellet. And the doctor makes a small incision in your behind, and it's inserted in there, and it lasts for 3 to 4 months. This can be very convenient for a lot of women, but the problem is if you don't know what the right dose is, or your doctor doesn't know, then that pellet, once it's in there, is in there for 3 or 4 months, and there's no way to get it out. So I usually recommend that women make sure that they're on the right dose, and then consider moving toward a pellet. And estrogen can also be put in that pellet. And then let's move on to estrogen. So that's the last one we're going to talk about. This is the one where the most questions come up. So estrogen comes in a lot of different forms. There are pills, there are patches, there are gels, there are creams, and all have different benefits. The topical forms, so the patches, the gels, and the creams, are the safest, and that's because they don't have to go through your liver to be metabolized. When you take an estrogen pill, there's something called the first pass effect that happens. And so as that estrogen is going through your liver, your clotting factors can be activated, and this increases your risk of heart attacks, strokes, and blood clots. So it's not the estrogen itself per se that's increasing that risk, it's the dosage form and how it's metabolized. When you use a patch or a gel or a cream, it's applied to your skin, it doesn't have to go through your liver, and so the same risks don't occur. Which isn't to say that the risk of those things is zero, because that's not true, but it is much lower. If you use vaginal estrogen for vaginal dryness, the risk does become about zero for the blood clotting issues, because it's very minimally absorbed. So it works locally where it needs to work in the vaginal tissue to help plump it back up, but it really doesn't get absorbed into your body to any great extent. So I hope this helps answer some of the questions that people have about the dosage forms and the risks and the benefits. As always, you can reach out to me at Dr. Anna at drannagarrett.com, and I invite you to consider signing up for a hormone consultation with me and talking to me about what we could do over a 6-month period, because I've changed my program around, and I'd love to talk to you about what I offer. So you can find more information about that at www.drannagarrett.com/let's-talk. So I look forward to talking to you again soon. Thank you.